I heard there's like 30 species of salamanders here in the Smokies.
What? Why?
Because when two
it's because of glaciation, migration, and evolution. You'll see.
Okay.
Glacy. My. Ella. Sepa. Haba. Diversify. Specie. Appreciate. The salamanders were too cool, so they had to flee. It got too cold in Canada, so they needed to get some heat. Then the ice age ended, so the salamanders elevated. No going back down, so those groups are getting separated. All up in those mountain ranges, making changes, evolving those appellations. All these new species from evolution and migration, changing over eons makes biodiversity. Salamander capital, so when somebody comes to me asking, why are the Smokies such a diverse spot? There's a lot of salamanders in this plot. Smoky Mountains forest full of critters and they thriving. Habitats full of critters and they thriving. This mountainous country's got so many good spaces. It's dark and damp in a lot of places. Smoky Mountains forest full of critters and they thriving. Habitats full of critters and they thriving. Glacy, my, Ella, Sepa, Haba. Diversify, specie, appreciate.
I guess that did kind of make sense.
Oh my god, we're here! Oh, come on, y'all!
So sad, in a plastic bag, I can barely breathe. Places that are slimy, where you find me? These rocks have different dimensions. But I breathe through my skin, don't touch me again. So put that rock back on me. If you like me, then you should've put a rock on me. If you like me, then you should've put a rock on me. Don't be mad if you see that heart on me. If you like me, then you should've put a rock on me. Crawl, crawl, crawl.
Didn't understand that you breathe through your slimy skin. I thought you liked my plastic bag.
You're wasting those razorbacks.
I see you need your habitat, but how can we protect it though? So many threats, it makes me mad.
You're looting up my habitat.
Like invasive species eating trees. Uh-oh, not so shady in this creek. Oh,
it's getting too hot for me.
But it doesn't have to be. Habitats for you and me.
Just give me a clean sheet, no pollution in the water. If that hawk comes out and chews up my tail, then it will start to grow again.
With all these cars, invasive species, and threats looming large here in the Smoky Mountains. We can't protect our life again.
Oh, 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 protect our life again. Oh, 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 protect our life again.
Appreciate.
I'm gonna tweet that. Hashtag Smokies Cool.